History Bots, what's in the news these days?
You're watching StoryBots News on Channel 22 and 2/3 WBOT with your hosts, StoryBird and BotBotson.
And now, today's top story.
The wings of the common housefly buzz in the key of F.
Hey, StoryBots, why do people say nice things to each other?
Hey, kids, it's me, Super Mega Awesome Ultra Guy. You know, saying something nice to a person could go a long way. One time, Professor Annihilation looked like he was having a really bad day. So I flew over to him and I said, I like your new super evil costume. That compliment made him smile. He said, thanks. I just got it from the supervillain costume shop, and I thought the purple looked real nice. Then, for no reason at all, he blasted me with his 1,000-megaton laser cannon. That guy really seems to thrive on conflict, but most people who aren't supervillains will be really thankful for your kind words. And that's super awesome.
Next stop, StoryBots Convention Center.
Oh, not so bad. Oh. Huh? Wow!
Welcome to the 15th annual F4 Gaming Convention.
Okay, look for the creator of Bing's game and ask them how to find the area of Disco Delilah's dance floor. Easy. Excuse me, is this the booth for Piggypecker Curse of the Werepigs?
No, sorry, this is Medieval Knievel's Stunt Peasant.
Triumph!
Hi, I'm looking for Piggypecker Curse of the Werepigs.
Can't help you. We're Super Mega Awesome Ultra Guys, Super Mega Awesome Ultra Game.
This is Immune Response, Acute Attack.
Cube Constructor.
Fuck
off! Oh my.
Immune Response 2, Booster Shot.